Good afternoon, students. Today we will learn the next lesson 1.6 Into the World. Because 1.5 is deleted from your syllabus, this is not for this, that the new dress is deleted from the syllabus. This lesson is related to environment, how we should plant more trees, how we should save our earth, because everywhere increasing the concrete jungle, farmers are selling their land for the construction because they get the price what they want. So this is our duty to save our earth and plant more trees as much as possible in our area, in our house, beside our house, on road, everywhere we have to take care of plants. Kiran Purandare, this is the information about author, born 1961. After BCom, he studied environmental studies at Jorandhil College of Education in Scotland. He is a recipient of the Sahitya Puraskar, Pune's Bhai Madhav Bagal Award, and the Best Literature Award given by Cultural Department of Maharashtra State for his Sakh Nagjira. He spent 400 days inside Nagjira and nearby forest areas. Listen, students, how many days he spent in this jungle? 400 days. and nearby forest areas and wrote his award-winning book. This excerpt has been taken from the same. Means this lesson is taken from that Sakh Nagzira, written by him. He is a wildlife expert and bird watcher, a writer and honorary wildlife warden in Maharashtra. He is also the founder of Nisarga Ved organization, which works for nature conservation and community work around Nagzira. Now, Navegaon, a tiger reserve in Bhandara and Gondia district. He also founded Kikas Bird Club in order to spread bird farming, which is very popular among school-going children of Maharashtra. In this lesson, there are two parts. In first part, what is given? As the name suggests, the excerpt is an amazing experience of the writer where Kiran Purandare, the solitary traveler in the completely lost in the jungle of Umbarjara. Means ha jungla madhe the completely ekte lost zale hote, mhanje haravle hote, and he is trying to find out the village nearby so he become a safe. He narrates how he lost his way at the fall of the dusk. This that is given in the first part, and the terrifying turmoil he underwent thereafter. Means काय झालं त्यांच्या ते जंगलामध्ये हरवल्यानंतर काय त्यांच्यावर सिच्युएशन आले, कशा प्रकारे अगदी हॉररी सिच्युएशन क्रिएट झालेली, दॅट इज गिवन. शाउटिंग फॉर हेल्प कुड लिटरली मीन क्राईंग इन द वाइल्डरनेस. मीन्स त्या जंगलामध्ये मदत मागायची म्हटलं तर ओरडावं लागेल, आणि ओरडलं तर आपल्या आवाजाने काय होणार, द वाईल्ड ॲनिमल्स फ्रॉम द जंगल विल अटॅक ऑन द ऑथर. सो इन दॅट सिच्युएशन ही वॉज नॉट एबल टू शाउट ऑल्सो. ही ऑल्सो गिव्ज अ डिटेल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ हाऊ ही फाउंड हिज वे टुवर्ड्स द पिटेजरी विलेज. इन सेकंड पार्ट, दिस पार्ट हॅज बीन एक्सट्रॅक्टेड फ्रॉम सी एन ट्रॅव्हलर मॅगझिन पब्लिश बाय लँड रोवर इंडिया. इट इज अबाउट शाह जंग, नोन फॉर हिज वाईल्ड लाईफ फोटोग्राफी. It briefs us about his entry into this world of wild photography. The insight that he received during this journey regarding the loss of the habitat of those heroes of the jungle and genuine efforts that he took by establishing BCRTI for the conservation of forest by educating the local rural folks and providing them with a sound, reliable source of income. In this lesson, we are going to study two different parts. Okay. Into the Wild, Part 1. Students, this lesson is just a description how author, writer lost himself in jungle and how he came out of that jungle. It is given the travel from lost in jungle to safe in village. The 8.5 hour long day inside the hide was a fruitful as the jamba tree standing tall on the edge of Umbarjara. Before wrapping up my day at this natural waterhole, I took entries of avifauna, birds of a particular region, habitat, or a geological period, that is the explanation of Pavapana. In my field notes, since I was alone, means as I told you earlier, that author was alone in this travel, I rushed to Pitejari village where I was stationed. Means he is target to reach a Pitejari village. He camphored the hide that is given, disguised by the covering it to make it blend in with the surroundings. Means so he can become safe from the wild animals. Took my essentials, came out of the hide and stretched out to my heart's content. I lifted my camera bag and took the familiar trails to Pitejari. Negotiating the webbed leaves of teakwood and moha trees, trying to make a minimal sound. Means while he walking, he has to walk without making a sound. Okay. Out of the hide and stretched out the my sorry, I was stationed. A camphor the hide took my essences, came out of the hide and stretched out to my heart's content. I lifted my camera bag and took the familiar trails to Pitejari. Negotiating the wave leaves of teakwood and moha trees, trying to make minimum sound, I was treading cautiously among the woods. Now, author is walking through the woods. Walking alone in a jungle needs more alertness than walking with a companion. I was alone here like a fox, following the trail silently, watching with wide open eyes. My ears were grasping a variety of sounds because he should become very alert because any kind of animal will attack on this author. So he is very alert about this walking and everything. When a familiar sound stunned me, thak, thak, thas. It was a langur alarm call. The leader of the gang of langurs was sitting on the tall tree, making alarm call out of fear for life. Rest of the langur bridge continued raising the alarm calls. Means when their leader alarm, all the langur started alarming. The network of alarm calls was expanding its range as the petrified langurs, very frightened, means they are giving alert by making the noise. Langur speeded to the trees near and far and secured their place on the treetops. There is a moment of some danger, animal is coming towards them, so they sat on the top of the trees. All these ups and downs was created by only one animal's presence of leopard. Who was coming there? Leopard. Many animals make alarm calls when they see a predator, you know, the very danger who lives on the another animals, tiger or leopard nearby. The langur is most reliable when it comes to finding clues about the presence of the apex predators in the jungle. Means they become very alert. Langurs becomes first alert from these leopard and tigers. The mighty elusive leopard of Umbarzara was out of its lair. He was on the prowl. Was walking through the nearby area. The stealthily moving figure in a spotted gold black cloak was spotted by these langurs, means they had seen. Even the small ones from the legion of langurs were giving alarm calls to be they should, so that they can save their life. Chuck, chuck. I stayed put, gauze the leader langurs target sight and scan the area visually. Means just imagine yourself that you are traveling in the jungle and this type of situation is in front of you. What you will do, that is the author is doing. took some steps, stopped again. A fresh cat was lying before me. Means animal droppings, you know. Cat was lying before me on the train. That is the color is given of that animal droppings. Bluish purple flies were hovering over it. It was sure that the leopard was somewhere near. The distant alarm call of four horned antelope was adding to the chaos. I barely walked around 15 meters and stopped. I had apparently entered in the scantum sanctuary of a miracle called a leopard. But the big cat was not visible. It is an elusive animal. The surroundings were reminding me that I was all alone, time and again. Means author is alone. He is making himself aware that you are alone. You should be very careful. You should be very cautious about the surroundings. So he is taking the care of himself and situation around him. As I moved forward on the trail, Pitegiri, the fearing alarm calls were still heard in the background. I could tell instinctively that the leopard had moved away. Means leopard had gone from there. Meanwhile, I saw a man standing at a distance with a stick in his hand. When he was walking, the author saw a man with a stick walking. As I approached, he appeared spooked due to alarm calls of the leopard. Means that man was also frightened because of the alarm of the leopard's entrance. We greeted each other. He was Raju, escaped from Pitegiri. He had come to collect logs but retreated due to the leopard's movement. Raju was amazed at my regular solitary visits to Umbarjara, the haven for tigers. Umbarjara is called the haven for the tigers, leopards, and sloth bears. We stopped under a kusum tree to talk a break. Means they started talking, how are you, this type of day. We both felt a bit relaxed because both are alone, and when they meet each other, they become very happy and feel a little relaxed. Now we were four eyes, four hands, and with a stick. Then we both resumed our walking tour. There was one tiny track that broke out of the main trail. I will take this route, you go straight, said Raju, and turn right. Now their path separated. I kept walking straight until I climbed a familiar hillock. I crossed the cement pillar and stones stacked by the forest development. It means how he is traveling, that is given here. Forest Development Corporation to mark the boundary of the forest compartment, took another trail. After climbing down, walked across a beautiful mower tree loaded with the reddish brown leaves. The ground under the tree was clean very well. The thought instantly flashed in mind, I had lost my way. Next moment, I found another dusky trail, Miss footpath. Paul Waterbanto Apantana. Still, I took that trail which took me from narrow gorge to an open field. The area was surrounded by hillocks of a dry, deciduous tropical forest that is given left hand side of the book, having trees that shed leaves in the dry season. And tropical means that particular area, tropic. I turned back to spot the sun, means. So now the geographical rest was set. The dusky trail had vanished. म्हणजे ती वाट होती जी पाऊल वाट होती ती पण वॅनिश झालेली म्हणजे दिशेनाशी झालेली आहे. गुड हेवन्स, आय वॉज लॉस्ट अगेन, कम्प्लिटली लॉस्ट इन दिस जंगल. दॅट टू ऍट अ व्हेरी ड्रेडफुल टाइम्स. मीन्स टाइम वॉज नॉट गुड अँड वी अगेन लॉस्ट हिमसेल्फ. द सन वॉज मेल्टिंग डाऊन लाईक अ फ्लिटिंग रनर. मीन्स जेव्हा आपल्याला गरज असते तेव्हा वेळ पण थांबत नसतो. सन पण अगदी सनसेटच्या दिशेने धावत होता. सोक्ड इन माय ओन स्वेट, म्हणजे आता आपण कुठेतरी जंगलामध्ये हरवलेलो आहोत, आपल्या बरोबर कोणीच नाहीये, काय कंडिशन होईल. तेव्हा घामाने स्वतः ऑथर खूप पूर्ण भिजून गेलेला आहे. ही फेल लाईक अ शाउटिंग टू माय हार्ट्स कंटेंट्स बट नॉट पॉसिबल टू शाउट. जर ते ओरडले असते तर सगळे प्राण्यांनी त्यांच्यावर अटॅक केला असता. बट देर वॉज नो अदर सोल टू लिसन टू माय साऊंड इन दिस वाइल्डरनेस. आय हॅड टू बॅग्स विथ मी, द शबनम बॅग हॅव्हिंग द कॅमेरा अँड द अदर वॉज अ स्मॉल कलरफुल हँडमेड बॅग युज्ड इन विलेजर्स टू कॅरी टिफिन. द टिफिन स्टील हॅड सम स्टफ बट आय डिडंट फील लाईक हॅव्हिंग इट. द ब्लॉसिम बॉक्सवूड ट्रीज बुप बुप साऊंड ऑफ कोसिल बर्ड्स कोकल बर्ड्स द सॉन्ग ऑफ रॉबिन बर्ड ऑल अपीयर्ड अलाइन्ड टू मी. इट वॉज मोर दॅन एन आवर अँड आय वॉज स्टील देअर सर्चिंग फॉर अ सुटेबल ट्री टू क्लाइंब अँड गेट सिक्योर. टर्न बॅक टू अ ट्रेल यू लेफ्ट माय माइंड वॉज टेलिंग मी. मी जे चालत होते ती सोडलेली त्याच दिशेने परत जा. दॅट इनर माइंड वॉज टेलिंग टू ऑथर बट देर वॉज नो साईन ऑफ द ट्रेल. आय हॅड नो अदर वे टू क्लाइंब द हिलॉक बिफोर मी. देर वेर मोर हिलॉक्स अँड सम मोर अराउंड द वन आय वॉज स्टँडिंग नियर माय फीट वेर द ड्राईड अप ड्रॉपिंग्स ऑफ द स्लॉथ बिअर. मीन्स अगेन द ड्रॉपिंग्स ऑफ द बिअर. The sloth bear of Umbar Zara must be out in the open sniffing for food. I cautioned myself, thinking of averting all sorts of eventually. I made a move. I ran down the hillock that I had climbed up at a frantic speed, means very in hurry. म्हणजे आपल्याला वाचवण्याच्या स्थितीमध्ये असल्यानंतर आपण कसं करणार त्याप्रमाणे. The west was to my right hand side now. The evening breeze flew through my wet curled hair. Why? Because he sweated totally because of frightened. My stomach was aching. I kept walking in hope. After around 50 steps, I found a bright red soil trail. I found my silver lining on this trail. There were marks of bicycle wheels on this trail. That was a big consolation for me. Means now he got through hints, clues that through this path he can reach the where he want to go. Where he want to go? Pitijari. There must be a village nearby. I reassured myself. More questions resurfaced. How far is the village? And where? In which direction? I climbed one more hillock and tried to locate signs of the human civilizations. म्हणजे डोंगरावर जाऊन कुठे काही गावाचं काही साईन दिसतंय का. दॅट ऑथर ट्राईंग टू सर्च आउट. माय लेग्स वेर ट्रेम्बलिंग बिकॉज ऑफ फ्राइटनिंग. एज आय रीच द टॉप ऑफ द हिल आय जम्प्ड विथ जॉय. हर्ड द साऊंड ऑफ पीपल टॉकिंग इन द लाऊड स्पीकर. जस्ट इमॅजिन युअर सेल्फ इन द प्लेस ऑफ ऑथर. जंगलामध्ये हरवलेले आहोत, खूप घाबरलेले आहोत आणि अशा वेळेस माणसांचा आवाज ऐकायला येणे म्हणजे किती आनंद झाला असेल ऑथरला. यू जस्ट इमॅजिन यू आर सेल इन अ जीफी. आय रॅन डाऊन द हिल टुवर्ड्स द साऊंड विथ द फुल विगर. ज्या दिशेने आवाज येतात त्या दिशेने जेवढा स्पीडली जेवढे स्टॅमिना आहे जेवढं काही शक्ती आहे तेवढं एकवटून ते त्या दिशेने धावायला लागले. आय स्टंबल अँड फेल डाऊन. Saw droppings of the blue bulbs nearby. Struggled, stood up and decided which direction to move on. The signs of civilization were visible. The tiny sleepy village of Pitijari was visible through the green woods. The lantern of Rajiram Balvi's farms. The loudspeaker installed for Kesho Balvi's marriage. All were in clear sight. Turn left to spot the village lake and familiar hillock. The dog barked to welcome me to the village. म्हणजे अशा प्रकारे आता ते पोहोचलेले आहेत. कुत्र्यांनी त्यांच्यावर म्हणजे आवाज केलेला आहे. द फर्स्ट थिंग आय हॅड वॉज टू टेक अ बाथ. नाव ही रीच द पिटेजरी विलेज. नाव ही बिकम व्हेरी रिलॅक्स because he lost himself in the jungle and now he is out of that danger. And when he reached there, he was first his work to take a bath because of frightenedness. He became very sweated. Pune ghamane bhijlele hote. The shaking of her limbs had lessened a bit. The stomach ache started again. I chewed the full and the slumped into the cot, lying awake looking at the Star stored sky. I spoke to myself. There still exists a jungle where we can get lost. Isn't this our good luck? Now, listen, students. इथे ऑथर हरवलेले होते जंगलामध्ये, पण त्याचा पण त्यांना खूप घाबरलेले पण होते, पण बाहेर पडल्यानंतर त्यांना ह्याचा आनंद पण होत आहे की खरंच आपण लकी आहोत की आतापर्यंत पण असे जंगल्स आहेत की तिथे आपण स्वतःला हरवू शकतो. व्हॉट सिच्युएशन ऑथर फेस्ड, ही फॉरगॉट अँड ही थिंक्स हिमसेल्फ दॅट ही वॉज व्हेरी लकी. मीन्स वी आर व्हेरी लकी दॅट वी आर हॅव्हिंग दिस टाईप ऑफ फॉरेस्टेस स्टील टुडे. Taken from Sakh Nagjira by Kiran Purandare. Now in this way we completed our first part. Now move to second part, tracking the panther of Nagarhol. Shah Jung is a wild photographer, cinematographer, big cat tracker and man animal conflict resolution seeker and lodge owner, all roll into one, all in one. When he was away from the jungles, Nagarhol, officially called the Rajiv Gandhi National Park, his leading photography safaris in Africa or showcasing his work at art galleries in capital cities and speaking to those interested in the conserving the planet's riches. This is what given in this second part. Shah recalls the great clarity, the incident that ultimately leads to his answering the call of the felines over a career dedicated to finance. It was somewhere around sunset. We were at a junction. The deer were falling. He says, we went around a blind turn. He continues, and up ahead on the path was this old leopard. You could tell he was past his prime. The jungle had taken a toll on him. He only had 3 canines. His eyes were sagging, dropping lags. Close to this leopard was another very young, good-looking male who was soon to come into his prime. It was like a looking at the past and the present. Means, दोन generations सांगितलेले आहेत through a leopard. दोन generations सांगितलेले आहे म्हणजे past means old and present means young. It was clear that there was a going to a big fight. Unfortunately, the sun was setting and we had to leave. But the next morning, I went back to the spot. Means ithe he bhandar honar te tya thikani this author went. Sitting on a high rock was that young leopard. Blood was dripping from a gash across his face. He sat there like was a king of the jungle. I knew right then that he had taken over, that it was the beginning of a new journey for him and for me. Now he has finished the old leopard. That is the, that we should imagine that young leopard had won. Photographs of that leopard, the victor, Scarface of Shah's named him, not only made Shah's famous among India's wildlife community, but also led to Shah's enviable reputation as a chronicler of the wild. Means very distinct work he had done. Through my journey of photographing Scarface, I have discovered other leopards, his mates, and discovered his name is Tigers. I also discovered the current protagonist of my work, Saya, while tracking Scarface. He is giving the just description how he had done his work. This is the world's first black panther, the behavior of which is being documented so intimately on camera. Means through this lesson, author is giving that this is also one occupation, photography. We can turn our career on photography also. By tracking its movement, so far all the research on the animal has been done through camera traps. Through many months of toil, Shah has managed to collect precious footage, including that of the animal's mating, to piece together the incredible landscape of a black panther's life. Scarface, pardus, the leopard that has lost to Scarface have also led Sage down a different path of discovery. Learning about them and the loss of their habitat has led Sage to create the Buffer Conflict Resolution Trust of India. That is given the BCRTI's full form is what? Buffer Conflict Resolution Trust of India. It's an agency that educates villagers who lives on the fringe of the forest on the importance of conservation. है ना education देना से कौन करता काम? BCRTI. We are in the heart of the man-animal conflict zone. Explain us. There is so specific buffer zone here around Nagarhole. The core area of the forest ends where the fields begin. अरे ये काय झालं बघ. Okay, students, what is the how to give education, the education to the people who are living in these jungles and they are saving the animals and forest also. The core area of the forest ends where the fields begin. The dry season elephant and wild boar incursions into fields are very common. Older leopard like pardus who have lost territory in the forest often carry away livestock from villagers. This creates resentment among the locals towards the animals on occasions leading to unpleasant situations. Means एखाद्या गावच्या ठिकाणी एखादा वाइल्ड एनिमल आला तर कशी कंडिशन होते दॅट टाइम. Putting tourist currency to good use under the BCRTI, the full form is given above this paragraph. Umbrella, Shaj provides locals with vocational training with the aim of educating the locals on the merits of conservation and to help them benefit from the tourist currency. Means an education they serve, but following the terms and conditions of the good for the forest and animals. The visitors at the resort are welcome to volunteer to teach a skill training class of their choice. The visitors at the resort are welcome to volunteer to teach a skills training class of their choice. The acquired skills enable locals to find employment. अशा प्रकारे त्यांना रोजंदारी पण मिळून जाणार होती. For their bread and butter, with the any of the numerous wildlife resorts in the region, if not in the faraway city. Medgowda is one of such local agriculture tourist who is trained at a BCRTI and is now certified naturalist employed by the BCRTI. In the past, I have lost almost 80% of a season's yield of sugarcane to such animals attacks. I used to hear them, but now I have learned how important these animals are and the value of protecting them. He says, I have known these jungles for 35 years. I know where the animals are and I realize I can guide visitors and get paid for it. In a way, animals are paying me back. The forest have taught me many things. For instance, listening is a sense of more important than sight. You have to switch off your vehicle, sit and listen, for the forest is constantly communicating through the voices of the birds and animals. So we have to keep ourselves very silent and calm in this situation. He explains, tracking an animal also teaches a new life lesson. The Black Panther has taught me patience, means if you want to achieve something in life, you have to work hard and have a patience. Don't be hesitant. Hurry, तुम्ही म्हणजे घाई करायची नाहीये. You have to keep a patience. But above all, it has taught me to never stop discovering. Means आपल्याला एखाद्या वेळेस जर आपण फेल झालो तर आपण ट्राय करत राहायचंय. यू शुड ट्राय ट्राय अगेन अँड अगेन, यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट सक्सेस. बट यू शुड बी ऑनेस्ट टू युअर सेल्फ. स्वतःशी प्रामाणिक राहायचं आहे. वाईल डुईंग एनी काइंड ऑफ वर्क, यू हॅव टू मेंटेन ह्युमॅनिटी ऑल्सो. आपल्याला माणुसकी पण जतन करायची आहे. देर आर जस्ट सो मेनी अमेझिंग एक्सपिरियन्सेस टू लर्न अँड शेअर विथ द वर्ल्ड. लिसन स्टुडंट्स, इन दिस टू पार्ट्स, हाऊ वी शुड सेव फॉरेस्ट्स, ट्रीज, इट इज आवर ड्युटी. अँड हाऊ वी शुड सेव एनिमल्स ऑल्सो, दॅट इज ऑल्सो आवर ड्युटी. इट इज गिव्हन इन दिस टू पार्ट्स ऑफ दिस lesson into the world. So to give the greenery and to give the wild animals history, we should maintain this forest and we should maintain the animals. We should take care of all these things, whatever we are having in our surrounding. Don't hurt anybody. कोणालाही तुम्ही असं इजा वगैरे करू नका. प्राण्यांची काळजी घ्या, झाडांची काळजी घ्या. Plant at least every day one tree and take care of that tree. So आपली म्हणजे जी पृथ्वी आहे, अर्थ जे आहे, ते आपण त्याच्या बदल्यात आपण त्यांना काहीतरी दिलंच आपल्या मनाला समाधान राहील. ओके, सो डू द आईस ब्रेकर्स अँड ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग इवन बिलो द लेसन. इन नेक्स्ट ऑन नेक्स्ट वेनसडे वी विल लर्न द लेसन, दॅट इज लास्ट लेसन फ्रॉम आवर सिलेबस. Waging towards excellence, that is our last lesson. So students, take care of your health and do study, stick to your duties, don't time pass. Okay, thank you.